Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about hyaluronic acid, a promising skin rejuvenating biomedicine. A review of recent updates and preclinical and clinical investigations on cosmetic and nutricosmetic effects. Sayyed Nasir Abbas Bukhari is the lead author. Viewers, the present review aims to summarize and critically appraise recent developments and clinical investigations on cosmetic and nutricosmetic efficacy of HA for skin rejuvenation. A thorough analysis of the literature revealed that HA-based formulations, that is gels, creams, intra-dermal filter injections, dermal filters, facial filters, autologs, fat gels, lotion, serum and implants, etc., exhibit remarkable anti-wrinkle, anti-nasobial fold, anti-aging, space-filling and face-rejuvenating properties. This has been achieved by a soft tissue augmentation, improved skin hydration, collagen and elastin stimulation and face volume restoration. HA alone or in combination with lidocaine and other co-agents showed promising efficacy in skin tightness and elasticity, face rejuvenation, improving aesthetic scores, reducing the wrinkles, scars, longevity and tear tough rejuvenation. Other critical analysis evidence that application administration of HA exhibits outstanding nutricosmetic efficacy and thus is warranted to be used as prime component of cosmetic products. Viewers, this article was published in December 2018 in the International Journal of Biological Micromolecules. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.